you can rebirth and keep the same amount of strength you already have. So to be able to do this glitch, you need to press the rebirth button. Now what you have to do is you have to press confirm and then you have to leave the game as quickly as you can. And then after that, what you want to do is you want to rejoin the game. And that, my friends, is how you do the glitch. See up on the top right of my screen? It says I've got 3 rebirths. So that's how you guys do the rebirth glitch and keep the same amount of strength.